Division 1, 113-pound semifinal match. We have Ethan Timmer of St. Edward's taking on Ryland Seacrest of Brecksville. Division 1, 113-pound semifinal. Seacrest scores first, goes up 2-0, 10 seconds into the match. Defend soap, defend what you have built. Timmer gets an escape, 2-1, we're out of bounds, fresh start.
Wrestling next on mat number 2, about 131, girls division, 105 pounds. From Harrison, undefeated at 34-2, three-time Ohio champion, Chloe Deerwester.
Timmer goes up 3-2, 43 seconds left in the period. Ball goes up 6-2 now. And we're out of bounds with 11 seconds left in the first period. After one, Timmer up 6-2. This match brought to you by Defense Soap. Defend what you have built.
Green toes down.
Green toes down. Green toes down.
You control the motion. I got one green for
you. One green.
Thank you.
those calls there. I'm not a ref, but I could have gave two there. Seacrest, 4-7, a minute 20 left in the match. Escape, still wrestling. Score is now 4-8. Winner with a score of 10-4, Ethan Timmer, Lakewood St. Edwards.